Huntsville City Council member Devyn Keith attended his first full city council meeting Thursday night since his arrest on February 2nd. Keith is facing 4 misdemeanor theft charges. He's accused of stealing items worth less than $500 from Huntsville Walmart stores. During Thursday's meeting, Council President John Meredith announced Keith will be removed from leading the council's finance committee. Keith's request to go on a scheduled trip to Washington, D.C. was also denied by the council.